down in Wally World, y'all. These pretty throws, y'all. Look at these pretty throws. Velvet plush throw. Aren't they pretty? So pretty. $6.96, y'all. Look at that. I'm getting a little whatnot stuff here. Here's something, something. I'm really shopping for some more pillows for my bed. Trying to stop sleeping on my hand, y'all. So I figured if I get some more pillows to, raise my head up some more, maybe I get this hand out of the way. So we're coming to the pillows up here, y'all. Now I'm allergic to feathers, so I can't have no feather pillows. Feel hypoallergenic feel. Hypoallergenic feel, let's see. It's huge too. That's $4.88 for these. Well, this don't say nothing about feathers. Allergenic, which is a good thing. Let's see what else we have. Soft cover fabric, hypoallergenic feel. Same thing with these cost more. The further down I go, the higher they get, you know. And yet, firm support with both cool and comfy size, hypoallergenic feel. All of them seem to be hypoallergenic, you know. So, I'm going back up here, y'all. And this is $4.88 for this standard queen. I have a king size bed, but the queen pillow is okay. It's a good price. Let's test it out here, y'all. Might need two of these. Might need two of these, y'all. Might need two of these. For me. Yeah, knowing my hubby, honey, he might say he want one. But I need two. I believe I need to. Yeah. I'll get one for him just in case he want one. Now he's gonna have to buy it with his own money. Yes, y'all. Yes. Okay. Air mattress beds, y'all. Yeah. Oh, they got a clearance aisle down here. Little fans, in case anybody need a fan. $28.97. Purple, pretty purple. There's a clearance lane here. Aisle lane. I'm trying to find nice stuff over here in this clearance aisle, y'all. Yeah. Sure do. I got a necklace fan right here. They don't have a price on it. I think I used to have one of those. Kind of, sort of like that. What is this here? I thought it was like an hourglass, y'all. But it's not. See? It's not. Bath bombs. Pools on this side, y'all. Look at the clearance on these too. That's not a clearance price right there to me for $6,800. Now, I've seen some cheaper when I first walked in. Cheaper than that. And this clearance. Okay. Cute, but not cute enough for me. Look at that tripod with a heart light. Yeah, it's cute though. For selfies or whatever. We're not interested in that. What is this? Kind of moisturizer. Uh-huh. Microwave. See too many good things to choose from here, y'all.
Oh, I already did. I'm in 3 months then. Which way?
I'm about to go to the right.
When she put some synthetic in her head, that's why
I said. Okay, y'all, going this way. This way and that way and this way and that way. Try to find this outdoor for the plants and things, y'all. A lot of little whatnot stuff over here, lights for your yard and things and stuff and things. That's pretty. Isn't that pretty? Really pretty. For your porch or whatever. Okay. Let me get on the side I need to get on. And this Neutrogena stuff. I don't hold y'all too long, y'all, because I'm taking my time in here today. I'm not moving too briskly. I think it's down this end. All the old lace stuff. Neutrogena is what I'm looking for. Neutrogena products. Okay. That's cleanser scrub. Oh, I got a scrub. Yeah. And this is $5.47 for that. Or $8.52. No, it's $5.47. $5.74. I'm gonna get $5.47 from y'all. I'm gonna get the type that my daughter sells. Yeah, I'm not gonna get this particular scrub. I'm trying to think of the name of that Neutrogena stuff she told me to get. So she said the scrub and yeah, I gotta go for now because I have to find, I gotta find this on my phone, y'all. So I gotta go for now. Talk to y'all later.